A lot of free agent names are out there. Patty Mills, Reddick, Dwight Howard, Carmelo, Trevor Ariza. Those guys are not at the top of their games maybe the way that they used to be, but they're still pretty effective NBA players.
This is why I start getting excited. Every name that you just named off, all they want to do is win. There are a number of players that I think the Lakers are going to target. Some of them may be more realistic than others. I'd love to be.
DeMar DeRozan's one of those guys. I mean, because he would have to take a serious haircut.
I think DeMar's going to end up on a sort of contender, but I don't think it's going to be the Lakers.
Of all the names that I've heard go back and forth, Lee, the one that every time I hear it, like depending on what sort of mood I'm in and depending on where my frame of mind is, J.J. Redick. That's the guy that I would like to see come here, because I think that that directly addresses the weakest thing that the Lakers have remaining, right? And that is three-point shooting. If Carmelo comes, yeah, that's not the end of the world. I believe it or not, and here's a sentence I never thought I'd ever say. I'd
probably
love to see Dwight Howard come back.